You've arrived. Come closer. Can you smell that? Something must have happened in the temple. I imagine there will be slimes, hilly churls, and whatever's giving Storm Terror extra power. Oh, yes. It is going to be lively in there indeed. As bustling as it may be, no, I can't imagine it will be dangerous at all. It's a pity that the Temple of the Wolf has been. Let's head in. No one makes offerings to the Four Winds anymore, yet the old winds never vanish. We need to clear out the temples for the four. Let me show you how the Knights of Favonius conquer our adversaries. Thank you. If I'm not mistaken, the end of the temple should be up there.
Wait, how do you know?
Experience. The kind of experience you get after years of dealing with things like this for others. I didn't know you were such a slacker. I didn't know you were such a slacker. Come on, let's get moving. We're not frozen in place after all. Seem to have a vision. So how exactly is it that you're able to channel elemental energy?
It was a very strange phenomenon. Something strange happened. We're here.
Seems the path ends here. Let's use the wind currents to fly up. Idea. That's some keen observation. We should get June to give you a title and make you a knight. Speaking of, did you know? Storm Terror was once one of the four winds. I'm not aware of the exact details. If you're interested, you can ask the Acting Grand Master about it.
Storm Terror is using to gain its power?
Seems probable. Let's deal with it. Bravo! What a performance! You are, to my surprise, the battles you just fought were sights to behold. I see you already have the knightly virtue of modesty. Stories of your heroic deeds to save Mondstadt from destruction shall be known throughout the City of Freedom, well into the future. Please do visit me at our headquarters when you have the time. I also know a lovely tavern, if that's more your thing. Quite rewarding, no?
We've seized another temple from Storm Terror's grasp!
I can take care of the rest here. You go take care of other things while I'm at it.
See you later then, bye-bye!
There's no way Hilly Churls organized an ambush like this themselves. Not with their limited mental capacity. Thus you were behind this.
Knights of Aphonius, always so inefficient.
Agree to disagree, but your involvement in this just made things a whole lot more interesting. Ready when you are. I can't believe that some people actually drink grape juice. If they had a little more patience, they would find it ferments into the most exquisite. Sparkling wine is a specialty of Mondstadt. Mix it with 3 parts dandelion wine, and the bitterness disappears completely. This concoction is known as Death in the Afternoon. Delectable.
Eyes on me!
Freeze!
Maybe I wasn't meant for this world.
Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing around like this.
Hey. Cool it! Dodge this! Freeze! dodge this! Dodge this!
Hey, cutie. You're going to help me out too? Now, don't hesitate to come to me if you need anything. Good question. Basically, things...
So, what?